Let me share with you some words from the lips of Jesus that they're really a strong principle of life. It's in the Gospel of John. He says, "He who is faithful in what is least is faithful also in much, and he who is unjust in what is least is unjust in much. Therefore, if you have not been faithful in the unrighteous mammon, who will commit to you your trust, the true riches?" Here's the thing. If you're not going to be honest with small things, you probably won't be honest in big things. There's a story, a true story, told about a man who worked in a bank, and he was a longtime employee and he was up for a promotion. And so he was in the cafeteria getting his lunch, and he didn't know that the bank president was a couple of steps behind him. And so as he was getting his food from the cafeteria, he took just two little pads of butter and he slipped them under his bread so that when he got to the cashier, he wouldn't have to pay for it. Well, the bank president saw this and he thought to himself, well, if he's dishonest with little things, he'll be dishonest in big things. And he never got that promotion. That's the principle of Scripture. See, the bank president may not always be around, but the Lord is. And he honors those who are faithful in the little things, in the small things, so he can trust you with the big things. So that's a great principle. That's a great truth from the life and the lips of Jesus. Be faithful over the small things so that God can make you faithful over the large things.